Hello guys, how are you all doing today? Hope you guys are all doing pretty good. Anyways, today we are going to be playing in the ceramic crucible. I know. Could be playing in the BFB Coliseum R3 speed, but I've actually already recorded 4 different videos, and in each one I deleted them because of rage. Because I played that game mode and I lost like 100,000 medallions because I'm very bad at that mode. So I decided instead of doing that, I should probably just do this since I literally don't have any of those videos since I deleted all of them. So sorry about that, guys. I know you guys really wanted to see that, but we all can't have what we want, and in this case, I'm in a bad mood, so you're just gonna have to deal with it. Sorry. And I don't really know where to put that, so it's gonna be there, I guess. I'm still sad right now. I mean, I know what's sad about a video game, really. Well, it's because I just am sad. I feel like I am very bad at the game right now, and I really want to just delete it, so bear with me, dudes. I promise on Tuesday I will definitely record some boss arena gameplay, because I'm usually pretty decent in the boss arenas. Also, what's this guy doing? Why is he okay, he placed a boat. Fair enough. Yeah, I don't get why he waited till then to place it. He effectively wasted all of his road spikes, or at least the majority of them already. My next goal is to get some stuff up. Just gonna get the seeking shuriken monkey, that way we can just farm for a little bit. Because you know how I love my monies. Because I'm a greedy person sometimes, it's true. Mm-hmm. Just like a lot of other Blooms YouTubers, I'm greedy with the farms. Maybe I'll mix this up, and after this video, maybe I'll do a different good strat. Maybe I'll do Dart Farm. Wouldn't that be a treat seeing me try to use Dart Farm? I'm not really good at Dart Farm, truthfully. Back before they nerfed it, I used to use Dart Farm Chipper a lot, along with my other strat, because I used to do a mix of Eco and Banana Farms, instead of, you know, just Banana Farms. I used to do a boomerang strat. I know you guys think I'm silly probably right now for saying boomerang strat. You guys are probably thinking, wow, I thought only Super John Bombo did that, using boomerangs as a strat. Really, Otter? Yeah, I know, but it's true. I used to love the boomerangs, and I still love the boomerangs. The boomerangs are cool. And they actually are a pretty decent tower, they have a couple too many weaknesses, like no camo detection until 4th tier, that's kind of bad. Because you really do need camo detection to make a tower pretty decent, unless it's just pure raw popping power with like some, like the bomb tower. The bomb tower is decent, don't get me wrong, but just a ninja's better. And a mortar's better. What's he? What the? Okay, I should probably stop farming now, because I got a feeling that this will be a quick game, so before I die and rage and delete this video too, I'm gonna get up another mortar. Like a smart person. And prep for the camo rush that might happen. Is it? I mean, I'm gonna warn you. What's he doing? What's he doing? Okay. I'm confused right now. He's playing weird. mean, I guess he got his goal of me not rushing him. I'm not sure right now what he's trying to do. Yeah, I'm kind of scared right now because I don't get what he was trying to do there. Maybe that was his goal, trying to scare me. I mean, could be. You never know with these guys. Also, I guess I'm doing a 42 farm. I'm kind of on autopilot right now, truthfully. Just placing things, just like boom, boom, boom. Just second nature. We are gonna sell all these for our fourth tier banana farm. And then we're gonna proceed to die to these, so I'm just gonna kill those. That way I don't die to them. And then get this little key. Boom. Didn't lose any lives. You guys see that? Mm-hmm. That's right. And we are going to get the... No, we're not going to get this. It'd be a bigger blast. As you know, yeah, we are. Just for safety purposes, you know? Can't be too safe. And we're going to rush him on the way. We don't need any. We'll be fine. Probably didn't even need the second one. I just wanted to be safe. Okay, we need to be careful, huh? Because we don't know what will happen. And we should be safe from anything now. Baby? It's actually very annoying. But it's wearing him out, so it's okay. Eventually he'll run out of money, and then we'll be fine. I don't know, it's pretty annoying, actually. More than anything. Oh, okay, that's actually a problem. Rather serious. Okay, I did it. I battled on Rajid. We didn't sell the farm. We are good. And our turn. Just sell that. Okay. I mean, he's actually very bad. I mean, don't even know what to say to that. But I'll take it. Makes me feel better. Hopefully you guys thought that was decent. And we're gonna play a couple more games for you guys. Especially since I'm cheaping. No, I'm not doing the PFP Coliseum. But like I said, this is for me... because I don't want to rage too much and throw my phone or something and break the screen over. Because then there'd be no more videos. So, just thinking about it this way. I'm doing this, that way we have more videos in the future. And I think, as a treat for you guys, I'm going to use, I'll use a different strat. Yeah, I'm gonna use a different strat for the next couple of games. We'll just see. See what map we get. We get Hydro Dam, okay. Do we want to do Hydro Dam? No. Yeah, no. Sorry, guys, I don't like Hydro Dam. Get Racetrack, okay. Let's give you guys a treat, huh? Eh? Wow, okay. I guess they want me to farm, guys. I'm sorry, but the universe wants me to farm. So that's extremely annoying. Perfect. Okay. I said I wasn't gonna farm, guys, but you know, it's just like the universe. Just looks like gold train. Farm. And I'm sorry. I mean a noob. Oops. That is an oops. What's he doing? I mean, oops to him too, because I mean that's just weird. Okay. Ooh, here's me with some money. I'm confused right now. I'm actually 100% confused because I don't see any farms. I really don't. I don't get what he's doing. I mean, I guess we'll rush him with some pinks. Yeah, I don't know. This guy's playing weird. Okay, there we go. Finally doing something. I don't get it, though. Like, what was he thinking? Anyways, we're gonna get some more farms. I know, like I said, I said I was gonna do eco, but, you know, when a universe gives you a farm as a random tower, you gotta take it as a sign that the universe wants you to build farms. But if we have time for a third game, I will definitely go eco, even if the universe gives me a farm as a random tower. Skip it and get something else. How does that sound to you guys? Maybe instead of cannon, I'll go boomerang. Wouldn't that be fun? I don't know. Bomb towers are not the best on this map, for sure, but their boon impact is just so OP. Just nice when you get to the later levels with all the ceramics, because then you can seriously underdefend that stuff. And I'm probably gonna get rushed, so I should probably shouldn't read it up, but screw it, at this point I don't really care. What's he doing? I'm kinda scared right now. If you could not rush me right now, that'd be excellent. Interesting. Yeah. I'm a sucker. I could be using the bomb tower right now. You know, just have some fun. But, you know, I'm a sucker, I'm stuck in the rut, and I can't fit in. Can I really not fit in the farms? Loki? Really? That's good to me, actually. Get it. I'm very confused. Okay, we need to. I'm extremely confused right now. Wow. Okay. I'll take it, I guess. Don't even know what happened. I only saw, like, a couple slip through. I mean, I'll take the win. I mean, have to start digging myself out of this hole somehow. I'm kind of sad, too, because at one point I had twice as many medallions. Now I'm down to just this. So, you know, that's another reason why I'm sad. We're not doing Super Monkey Lane. Nice try. Really? Again? No. Oops. Old habits die hard, I guess. And sweet. Glad I rolled. Boomerangs are good. Boomerangs are ace. No, they're boomerang. I'm a dork. Okay, what should we start with? Let's start with a ninja. I truthfully am not sure. Yeah, I'm not really sure. I think ninjas will be good. We can use everything kind of as a backup. I know, this will basically be a ninja mortar. But this time we're gonna have to utilize the towers to tap it more. How we utilize spawn. I know, eco is just a little bit more fun. He's going to the traditional ninja mortar. I understand that. I wanted to give you guys something a little bit different. You know, just for fun. Okay, you greedy jerk. Okay. That's what you get. Take that. Gonna send some more until you upgrade Seeking Shurikens. You'll upgrade. Okay, there we go. That's all I wanted, Seeking Shurikens. And we'll just get that. Don't really care. That's the nice thing about eco. You can go way more. It's way more flexible than farms. Because if you go all in with farms, you're screwed. Whereas if you go all in with eco, there's a tiny chance you'll be able to recover. The only bad thing about eco is that farms easily eclipse it. Very easily. That's why you just gotta outsmart the farm player. It's usually the best way. It's the best way I know of. We're gonna stop there for a second and build a farm tower. Get rapid reload. Should discourage him a tad, because I'd have to battle energy if he rushed me with the yellows. But he seems like a pretty passive player. I don't think he's gonna rush me. He's got Barney stuff, and he's got his mortar in a weird place. I don't really like that spot. Any battle energies? Weird. I probably need to stop. 6:30, because I'm a sucker. And, I'm not sure if I'll be able to get that in time, so. We're gonna let him rush us. And we're gonna put that on close. I truthfully do not know what's gonna happen. I don't know, can we afford? We can. Okay, he was just testing. Let's test him. Nice. That is nice. I mean, nice for us, not nice for him. Definitely not nice for him. So now he gets to switch to Blue Nico. Wait a second. Just test something. There we go. Nice. Hey, we got the lives advantage, even though it doesn't really matter. Usually, you need to. Good. No, it would have been easier for you to just get a four pure ninja. Just saying. Because we need to save up. I got a feeling that this is gonna not be a walk in the park. Far from it, in fact. Okay. Actually, I probably shouldn't do that yet. Okay, that's a good sign. I'll continue. Shouldn't have done that, but... Eh. Actually, not good. Smart. That was a nice play. I really can't say anything against that. If he rushes me up, so my god, I'm pretty screwed. My best bet would be to rush attempts to be a beast. I need to get the balloon impact up as soon as possible. There we go. I'm good now. Oops, sorry guys. Nothing to see there. Well, nothing you need to worry about anyway. Because right now, we're pretty even. We're both rushing each other with balloons for eco. Because now we're both going eco totally. I think I have the eco advantage. And he's got farms, so he can pop those back in whenever he wants. I'm not sure what could hurt him. Let's try a couple of fast cooldown Moabs. Let's just see. Just wanna see. Can you handle the Moabness? You can handle the Moab. Why aren't you getting fourth tier? Weird. I don't really care. I think it's weird. I think it's super weird. Anyways, I wanna rush him because, oh my god, until I'm pretty sure I know that he doesn't have enough money to defend. punishing them because my eye and not get through. And I'll be stuck with a bad ego. But it'd be pretty hard for me to end. And my defense is getting slowly but surely overwhelmed. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go for it pretty soon. As soon as I can. And then, I think he gets what I'm about to do. He might not have 4-tier ninjas, and if he doesn't, he's screwed. No doubt about it. Place it.
Stuff, guys. That was pretty funny. That was a good game. That was totally fun. I think I'm gonna have to leave it there, guys. I know. Kind of shortchanged you with the ceramic crucible, but you gotta admit, guys, that last game was pretty cool, and I think you guys thought that my micro was pretty neat. Anyways, like and subscribe if you enjoyed this pretty good video, and have a super duper delicious day. See you guys.